Okay, like I mentioned earlier, this is a block of flats. I think I'll still go back so that you can see the outside. A block of flats, 15 units. Two bedrooms with a BQ to this side, one bedroom to this side. So 12 units of two bedrooms with a boys' quarter, three units of one bedroom. So you can see the space is quite sizable enough. And the L shape actually gives the impression of, you know, a school kind of building. So for now, it's the handover is supposed to be in August. That's what the owner says, in August. But I think anybody buying it now for commercial purpose, this is the best time, because the kitchen is going to come fully fitted. It's going to put every appliances in the kitchen. So I think if you're taking it now, it would be a good idea. This part is the gym area. If you're taking it now, it's a good idea so that you can stop some things they need to do, and you know, they change the plan. So just showing you the space. It's very ideal for anything commercial and residential. That's the surrounding area. So I just thought I should just make this a video instead. Yeah, from the pictures you would see the inside, but it's a construction site basically, but you can see that it's as good as ready. You know, just some little finishing to be done.